I think their spirits are okay, judging off practice today. Probably better than mine. Nobody likes to lose. And I kind of feel like we're snake bit with some of the things that have happened to us at the beginning of this season. But again, that's the cards that were dealt to us, and we got to find a way to make it happen. But right now, I think the guys are, they're not in bad spirits. They're just frustrated and they want to change the results.